So these are the ones that you see hovering by the sides of the road. You also see him sitting on the telegraph poles. He's conserving energy. Because they say, if he doesn't catch his dinner today, and tomorrow's a bad day or a wet day, and then the day after it's pouring rain again, by the weekend he's dead. Simple as that. So they need to feed every day. So birds of prey are very lazy. They only fly to hunt. Once they caught their prey, they'll just sit there and conserve energy. The red kites and the buzzards that you see, they're just gliding around on the thermals, using that. Wait, come. The larks are not faster wind beats than